We heading into the start of 2012 in literally a couple days. And I'm getting tweets. Your first major label debut is dropping in literally 2 weeks. How'd this happen?
If any nigga know me, like, I don't believe in excuses. I don't really believe in complaints. I believe in you deal with shit how it come. Good shit, bad shit, real life shit. You know what I'm saying? Whether you facing death, you facing whatever. That's the life I come from. So, in a situation like this where I still think it was kind of fucked up, it's still nothing. It's peanuts to where Yo Gotti come from. The shit Yo Gotti experienced in a lifetime. You get what I'm saying? So, it is what it is. It's dropping January 10th. We gonna do what we gonna do to, you know what I mean, make it do what it do. But at the same token, you know what I mean, it's just, you know, you on the battlefield with niggas with choppers with a 38, you know what I'm saying? But it is what it is.
Yeah. Hey.
CMG.
This Mixtape Hill. This strictly for the fans.
YoGottiMusic.com.
Trust me. I want my album to drop more than you. Call the fucking laybacks and what's happening.
Dirt World.
Fuck.
Truly yours. King.
I'm on my grown man flow. Band up flow. Nigga, I just bought a Phantom off the showroom floor. See this nigga subtweeting, but his fans don't know. He a pussy and I expose this nigga, I say a hoe. In the streets, niggas look up to God and I understand why. Ain't on that slick shit, nigga, I see eye to eye. Running around, talking down, playing games, niggas die. Young niggas in the club, black nines, number five. Yeah, hey, let the beat sing to him. Look, my brother back in jail. My song's leaking out. Little rappers playing with me, I'm trying to stop from clicking out. Did a show in Alabama, get my strap was sticking out. Security tried to arrest a nigga, but instead they kicked me out. I've been going through a lot of shit, fucking with this model bitch. Baby mama left a nigga, now it's hard to see the kid. Record label can't get it right, they pushed the date back. Ross hit a nigga up trying to put me on Maybach. Tip hit a nigga up trying to give me grand hustle. All these niggas are my niggas and I respect the hustle. Some of these niggas like my brothers, they been real since day one. Realest nigga in it, I been real since day one. And a nigga keep saying I'm one song away. Fuck that, I'm $5 million strong today. Hey, see when you hear me do that money machine shit, nigga,
that mean I got that motherfucking sack, bruh.
Nigga, I make M's, nigga. You know what I'm talking about? I show niggas how to do this shit, I'm the blueprint, nigga. Show niggas how to make these millions, nigga. Name drop shit, but a nigga bitch off, you know what I'm talking about? I'm in a two-door coupe, cool, to see through the roof. In a dope boy road, in a Glock 9-2. Red bitch on the passenger, she sent my cute, but her head so serious, so you know what it do. When I say I love my niggas, that mean I love my niggas. Yeah, I rap for a living, but I got a plug for my niggas. But I talk cocaine, cause I know cocaine. Ain't on that crisscross shit, I'm trying to stay in my lane. Say I rap like I trap, I got to stay on my game. I'm strapped 24-7, I got to stay on my aim. They say, keep it real, God, I say I been doing that. They say these niggas all white, I say I influence that. I'm on my leadership, niggas following the kid, but I ain't fucked up with it. The streets know what it is.
I'm on my little leadership, nigga following the kid, but I ain't fucked up with it. The streets know what it is.
And my little homies keep telling me to smash on them. Met a bad bitch and I spent a little cash on them. Copped a new wheel, so I left the paper tags on them. Got a couple checks, but I really hate to brag on them. Catch me in the club, Louis shoe, Louis rag on them. Standing on the couches, popping bottles, dropping swag on them. Zilla up next. And I bet the pad on him. Soon he said the name, CMG, dropped the bag on him. Beep.
I mean, you know, shit crazy, cause like, the other night a nigga was in Atlanta, we fuck around on the internet, and we see a motherfucking iTunes ad like, Yo Gotti January 10th. I mean, shit kinda threw me for a loop, cause I ain't know nothing about it, and it's like December
23rd. I'm a real nigga first. Get money second. Break bread with my niggas, we like family, so respect. If bad blood in the camp and niggas feel neglected, I try to work it out before it get all hectic. But if it's about a bitch, just know I don't respect it. And if you talking foul, I hope that ain't in my direction, homie. Yeah, I said if you talking foul, I hope that ain't in my direction, homie.
Hey, see, I believe nigga got a problem, they handle it. You don't talk, you don't tweet, and if it's all good, it's all good. You know what I'm talking about? I'm from the city of the murderers. What industry niggas ain't never heard of us. They be like, who the fuck is Gotti, nigga? Google me. Oh, I'm a fuck nigga, that shit must be new to me. I'm down to 30 and a nigga ain't done shit to me. Put your hands on a real nigga in his first degree. Get it, put it. Hit it, hit it. Split it, that's all my nigga do is murk some. I'm tryna hurt some. Amigo got an 18 wheel, he tryna work some. The bitch bad as hell, she tryna twerk some. But I'ma get the bitch back to you cause she worth some. I'm out. C-M-G. I am King G.